Hey guys, Led here. Camera's a little crooked, but me and the bird dog here, we just went and went bird hunting. I'm in my shop. This is the ritual. We go out, we hunt, and then we come to my shop, and we spend who knows how much time, 2 hours, 3 hours, getting her clean. Because what happens is, as we're running through these fields, she gets these big old burrs up in her legs, on her stomach, in her ears. Man, it is a task to get these things out. She hates it. I mean, she absolutely hates it. She can't get them out herself. It's just, they're embedded in her fur. There are literally hundreds of them on her. So, I spend the time and pull them off. And then after I get all these things off, I take her over to my deep sink and give her a bath, which this dog would just soon take a beating as get a bath. Of course, when we're out running, we come across a mud hole, a pond, something like that, she jumps right in. But when it comes to a bath, she will not. She just hates it. Matter of fact, she'll try to get away from me. That's what I use. It's a comb made for dogs, a finer and a coarser. One side's fine, one side's coarse. I just use the coarse just to dig these things out. You gotta kinda go around them, pulling the hair off. Some of them pull straight out. Man, that one is on there. Hold on, baby. And this is a stinking ordeal. That's why I want to get a short hair dog. So look at there. Burr, this is like the 100th I'll pull out of the whole backside I still got to do. There's a ton of them on her. It's just part of it, though. You just got to feel around and feel for them. And a lot of times they get in her pads, they'll get between her pads. And she's a good dog. Some dogs will stop. They get a burr in their pad and they'll just stop because their feet start bleeding. This dog won't stop. If we're hunting in the snow, you'll see snowy, bloody dog footprints because she just don't care. I mean, I know she feels it, but her instinct, the way she's bred, just pushes and pushes and pushes. So, anywho, let me get these bunch of these out and then I'll take you over by the tub and, oop, look at that, it came right out. Take you over by the tub and we'll give her a bath. All right, let me try to get this right here, okay? This one's almost, no, it hurts. Look at this, look at this. There's like six of them right here in the same spot. Look at that, I got that one. What do you think about that? No, you ain't chewing that up. You wanna give me a hand? You wanna pull some of these out for me? Huh, wanna try that one? Wanna try that one? Hmm? Let me get it. Okay, I'll get it for you. Want to get that one? You want to get that one? Check her out, guys. Sometimes she helps me. She's pretty good at it, too. Get it out. Pull it out. Yeah. Yeah. Pull it out, baby. Come on, baby. You got this. You got it? Oh, my goodness. It's coming. It's coming. Ah, look at that. Look at that, guys. She got that burr out. So she's quite helpful when it comes to getting burrs out, let me tell you. Because it's a task, man. This many. If it was a few, right, there's one. Get it, get it, get it, get it, baby, get it. Get that one. Pull it out. Get it. It is so hard. Back in here where her legs, all this hair on these kind of dogs, you know, they call it feathering. It's a lot of hair. Just gets tons of burrs in it. This is our ritual, guys. Every time I hunt, this is what we do. All right, good job. Look at that, guys. Big, giant burr. All right. Well, we're going to keep on. I won't bore you with no more burrs, guys. I'm going to get the rest of these out of her. And then we're going to the tub. All right, guys. So this is how I do it. I got three deep sinks, actually a double and one single. And I set 2 feet on one side, 2 feet on the other, as you can see. Then I fill my other one up with nice warm water. An old coffee container to get her wet. Same, that's how I rinse her also. All of the burrs aren't out, most of them are. Some of the little ones are left. I'm gonna get her clean, then I'll brush her out again, they'll all come out. She'll be nice and white. And this is the part she hates. I think she hates this more than the burrs getting pulled out of her. That's the bird dog. I got some Parks Ultra Guard oatmeal shampoo I'm going to put on her. Kills fleas and ticks too, but the oatmeal is good on her skin. Because painting them a lot dries them out. Alright, let me get her a little wetter, I'm going to soap her up. Alright, so I put a lot of shampoo on my dog. This stuff smells pretty good actually. I'll fill my hand up and come underneath here to make sure there's plenty of soap everywhere. I don't want to miss anything. And if there's any fleas, I try to get her head good and soapy first. Stops them from hiding out up on her head. Get her stomach good and soapy. I mean, I'll use the whole thing, I don't care. I'm trying to conserve her, I want to make sure she's good and clean. Because she lives in my house. She's a full-blown hunting dog, but she's in the house with us, and she likes to get on the couch and sit in your lap. She thinks she's a lap dog. She's a little big. She's about 40 pounds. Oh, yeah, by the way, we went quail hunting, and she pointed about 6 birds. We killed one. The other ones, we just really didn't have a shot. Some of them are flying low, some of them jumped. The quail weren't really sitting tight. It was like 50 degrees almost today, so on a cold day they'll sit real tight, but these warm days they get up and walk around. So them daggone things were moving like crazy today. So she'd go on point and it would just fly. So, but we still had a great time. I love showing my dog, or hunting with my dog. I would show her, and I may show do a hunt video with her, but I don't know how YouTube's gonna react to the guns because they've been flagging my knife videos. So I may do a video just showing her running and maybe pointing and maybe not showing the actual shooting of the birds. That might be the best thing to do. YouTube's a little bit insane right now. So anyway, let me get her soaked on up and we'll get rinsing her here shortly. All right guys, I about got her rinsed. I rinse her. I do that, I got a floor drain. No big deal. I actually had part of this video done a minute ago and my phone rang. And I could have kept doing the video, but I didn't realize when the phone rings, I'm using my phone app on my GoPro, I didn't realize when the phone rings, you can just not answer and keep the video going. So I stopped the video, so anywho. So the bird dog's basically rinsed off. What I do now is I typically just let her out of the tub, let her shake off. I put her in the back of my truck, take her home, and I'll get a bloody couple towels, dry her down, brush her out, and she's good to go. So guys, there you have it. Cleaning my bird dog. Any comments, questions about the video, I would sure appreciate. And subscribe if you could. Let out.